Here we are, guys. RO-COSD81 with God of War 2, Part 1.
By defeating Ares, Kratos, the once mortal warrior, became the new god of war. However, Kratos soon found himself alone on Olympus, shunned by his fellow gods. But Kratos had no need for the love of petty gods. He had found a new family in the warriors of Sparta, gaining solace from his past and calling to battle.
My lord, Kratos! Another city is ready to fall! Soon all shall know the glory of Sparta!
Enough, Kratos! With every city you destroy, the wrath of Olympus grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no protection.
Do not forget that it was I who made you a god, Ghost of Sparta. Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Then you leave me no choice.
Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred for the gods.
Get out of here, stupid
boy. To free him from the nightmares of his past deeds. And so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.
Statue in this level. This is cool. This guy stalks me throughout the world. Collect orbs at this point because you get them all taken away from you anyway. Yeah, here you just get a dog when you slap the ground and then attack his head. Yeah, I found some guys out here. can't go up to this, but it's R1. Basically, do what the button says. I'll shut up. Thank you. pretty much. Can fly, get out of here. Okay, what you gotta do here is charge up a kick and do that. Gotta do here.
smash that off. Right down my fucking right here. Oh, there's that stupid fly again. Ooh, get out of here. Fucking fly. Fucking fly is pissing me off. I've never seen him all night and all of a sudden I do this video and there he is. Orbs didn't really matter, but that trophy you got did. Yep, now you keep going. Not coming back in this plane anyway. Pissing me off. Get out of here. You little fucker. Yeah. sword on this one. From the inside. Now that you got all your shit drained, you can start collecting orbs again too.
Thank you.
go. Next to go back up. Look at that hairy go. First Gorgon today. Crying out loud. Anyway, go up the ladder. Try to pull that damn lever again. And then jump on that rope.